It appears President Trump doesn't want to be a New Yorker anymore. Court documents show he and First Lady Melania have changed their permanent address to Trump's Mar-a-Lago resort in Palm Beach, Florida.
Start spreading the news. Trump's leaving today. He wants to be apart from it. New York, New York, go tell the fake news. He's longing to stray, just like he's done on every wife. Uno, dos, and tres. I want to wake up in a city without a Trump. And let him stay in Palm Beach at his tacky gold dump. His W-2s are holding the clues of all the sleazy deals he's cut in old New York. Trump's time now. His sons and Rudy to New York.